guys, welcome back to our Let's Play Dragon Age Inquisition. We've saved a bunch of people, but we didn't save everyone. Damn. Fuck you. Well, saved. At least we saved a dam. Well, there's nothing else we can do in here except go inside the chantry. Hey!
No. Keep going! The chantry is your shelter!
Huzzah! Oh!
A brave man. He stood against a Venator.
Briefly, I am no temper.
Herald, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
Great.
There has been no communication, no demands. Only advance after advance.
There was no bargaining with the mages either. This Elder One takes what it wants. From what I gathered in Redcliffe, it marched all of this way to take your head.
Why? Why does he want me?
If you have any idea why he's after me, I'm all ears.
Besides taking the Templars, I've no idea what would incur this much wrong. And such a point would start with the landslide. If only trebuchets remained an option.
They are. If we turn the last of them to the mountains above us,
we're overrun. We hit the enemy, we bury him.
This is not survival for now. The only choice left is how spiteful the enemy is.
Well, that's not acceptable. I didn't race here only to have you drop rocks on my head.
Should we submit? Let him kill us?
Dying is typically a last resort, not first. For a Templar, I think like a blood mage.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it was there unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was Rim that I walked the path. I did not need to start and overgrown. Now, with so many in the conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers. I don't know. This simple memory can save. This could be more than mere accident. You could be.
Cullen, can you get them out?
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly, if he shows us the path. But what of your escape?
Think of something.
Perhaps you can surprise the Elder One.
Inquisition! Follow Chancellor Roderick through the chantry. Move!
Herald, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
I really should have saved them.
They'll load the trebuchet. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line.
Gotcha.
If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
Alright. So now
I understand the strategy, but I usually avoid drawing this much attention.
Yep. So, Well, let's clear these bastards out of my place. There's one thing I hate, it's uninvited guests. Darkened. I don't know what that is. And they even torched my place. My bed. Man, this sucks. Oh well. Oh, right. It's not the right place. We have to go. So many dead. Well. Give me a sec here, bull. Trebuchet. The pinnacle of medieval siege weaponry. This and got more baddies, guys. Can you take care of them?
Be ready. More coming our way.
Jeez. Sun Stack. Fiona. No. Well, I hope you're happy, guys. You just let me murder her Alistair's mother. Fiona was Alistair's mother. Alistair is Elfblooded. I hope you're happy. Supplies replenished. But, you know, this makes sense that the mage one would free. Explosions! And now we see the bad guy. What was that for? Just threw some wind at me.
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
Just stops me talk.
No more. Why are you doing this? What purpose could this serve?
Because you are my enemy. Because you stand in the way of destined power. Because know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
I will not yield.
I can't. I won't just let you do this.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now.
Ow.
It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning. And instead of dying, you stole its purpose.
Ow!
I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. The anchor to undo my work. The gall.
Tell me what the anchor does.
What is this thing meant to do?
It is meant to bring certainty where there is none. For you, the certainty that I would always come for you. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion wizards of Inter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty.
Fuck! Ow!
The anchor is permanent. You have spoiled it with your stumbling.
Okay, wait. Why am I picking up a sword? I don't know how to wield a sword.
So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires.
Oh, sweet.
I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
One-liner time. You're an arrogant fool.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today.
Kick. What did the dragon watch The Rock? And away I go. See? Told you that hole would be important. Ow. Fuck. Ground. Yeah. Yeah. So I still have my staff. Hurt.
There.
Sweet. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Okay, new things. This is a focus meter. Focus meter does stuff. And let's see. This here, and then we put everything back to the way it was, so I'm no longer, so my fingers are no longer confused about everything. There. Now, Mark of the Rift can do a lot. Fire. Fire. Stay warm. And, damn it. Campsite. Good. Examine that. See whether or not they've been through here.
It's cold. Nothing.
It's another campsite. Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if there. This blizzard wasn't here. I heard that I have a map of this area. Just keep following. Die here. Not today. Light. A campsite. Be they bandits, whatever, brigands, whatever. I need to.
Thank the Maker.
Get me out of here. Guys, thank you. Jeez.
You must find a way. God.
Who are you in charge? We need a consensus, so we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're horrible.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say good. Enough! We need rest.
We've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury, thanks to you. The enemy could not follow. And with time to doubt, the term to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
Where is he now?
Do we know where Corypheus and his forces are?
We are not sure where we are. Which may be why, despite the numbers he still commands, there is no sign of him. That, or you are believed. Without favor, or he girls for another attack. I cannot claim to know the mind of that. Only his effect on
us. I should help plan.
They're arguing about what we do next. I need to be there.
Another heated voice warned him. Even yours. Perhaps especially yours. Our leaders struggle because of what we survivors witnessed. We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen him return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions appear. And the more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, what we have been called to endure. What we perhaps must come to believe.
And die and come back.
I escaped the avalanche. Barely, perhaps, but I didn't die.
Of course. And the dead cannot return from across the veil. But the people know what they saw. Or perhaps what they needed to see. The Maker works both in the moment and in how it is remembered. Can we truly know that he is not with us?
Should we believe Corypheus?
You saw Corypheus. What do you think of his claims of assaulting the heavens?
Scripture says Magister, the winter servants of Falsehood God, entered the fair in the city, seat of the night. For their crime, they were cast out as darkness. Their hubris is why we saw the light, and why the Maker turned from us. If it is the claim of this Corypheus, he is a monster beyond imagination. All mankind continues to suffer for it. Even at the threat of victory, all the more reason Andraste would choose someone to rise against him.
Well, this is going to be another long episode, everybody. We need more than faith.
Mother Giselle, I just don't see how what I believe matters. Lies or not, Corypheus is a real physical threat. You can't match that with hope alone.
You four, shut up. I'm trying to sleep. Get it. Got our ass handed to us. Kind of. My skin's tingling.
An army needs more than an army. It needs a cause.
A word.
Alright. Alright, buddy. Friend. I love that cutscene.
Wise woman, worth heeding. Her kind understand the moments that unify a cause. Or fracture. The orb Corypheus carried, the power he used against it, it is Elder. Corypheus used the orb to open the breach. Unlocking it must have caused the explosion to destroy the conclave. I do not yet know how Corypheus survived, nor am I certain how people will react when they learn of the orb's origin.
How do you know of this?
All right. What is it and how do you know about it?
They were foci, used to channel ancient magic. I have seen such things in the Fade, old memories of older magic. Corypheus may think of it. His empire's magic was built on the bones of my people. Knowing or not, he risked our alliance. I cannot allow it.
Right to be rid.
This whole mess is confusing. I can see how elves might be an easy target.
History would agree. But there are steps we can take to prevent such a distraction.
God, I don't get to be in that in the short camp for a bit.
By attacking the Inquisition, Corypheus has changed it. Changed you.
Great.
Scout to the north. Be there, guard.
Dude. Bird. Is everyone on the honest reactions?
There is a place that waits for a force to hold you.
Mm-hmm.
There is a place where the Inquisition can build to hold
you. Ooh. Where is this place? I want it. Look at this. Solas, what happened to the staff you were holding last night? Like, seriously. Whoa. Nice. Oh, this music. Sweet. I like it. Home digs. There you go again. Arguing. Sleep.
They arrive daily from every settlement in the region. Skyhold is becoming a pilgrimage. If word has reached these people, it will have reached the Elder One. We have the walls and numbers to put up a fight here, but this threat is far beyond the war we anticipate. But we now know what allowed you to stand against Corypheus, what drew him to you.
Hey, what's the anchor? He didn't say who cares.
He came for this, and now it's useless to him, so he wants me dead. That's it.
The anchor has power, but it's not why you're still standing here.
Mm-hmm.
Your decisions let us heal the sky. Your determination brought us out of Haven. You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of us.
Oh.
Inquisition requires a leader.
Wait, what?
The one who has already been you.
What? 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 What's going on? Huh? Wait. Wait. What? Trust this to a mage?
Perhaps I didn't hear you correctly. A mage at the head of the Inquisition.
Not a mage. You.
I happen to be a mage.
I will not pretend no one will object, but times are changing. Perhaps this is what the Maker intended. There would be no Inquisition without it. How it will serve, how you lead, that must be yours to decide.
Well, fine. Nobody else will take the job.
With fear running rampant, they need to see a mage standing for what is right. I'll defeat Corypheus standing with them, not over them.
Wherever you lead us.
Have our people been told?
They have. And soon, the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow? Will you fight? Will we triumph?
Yeah, no.
Your leader, your herald, your Inquisitor!
Oh, sweet, I'm Inquisitor now. Oh, Josephine, you're so adorable. First things first. We're cleaning house. Jeez, what the hell happened?
So this is where it begins.
Yep.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action. But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
Is his dragon an archdemon?
Could his dragon really be an archdemon? What would that mean?
It would mean the beginning of another blight. We've seen no Darkspawn other than Corypheus himself. Perhaps it's not an archdemon at all, but something different?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. Commanding such a creature gives Corypheus an advantage we can't have.
I am sorry, everybody, for this being such a long episode, but yeah. Okay.
Corypheus said he wanted to enter the Black City. But this would make him a god.
He's willing to tear this world apart to reach the next. It won't matter if he's wrong.
What if he's not? If he finds some other way into the Fae?
Then he gains the power he seeks, or unleashes catastrophe on his own.
Is he allied with Tevinter?
Corypheus wants to restore Tevinter. Is this a prelude to war with the Imperium?
I get the feeling we're dealing with extremists, not the vanguard of a true invasion.
Tevinter is not the Imperium of 1,000 years ago. What Corypheus yearns to restore no longer exists. Though they would shed no tears if the South felt chaos, I'm certain.
We need more information.
Someone out there must know something about Corypheus.
Unless they saw him on the field, most would not believe to know that exists.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next. When you were at Therenful, you uncovered a plot to kill Empress Selene. Imagine the chaos that death would cause. With his army...
An army he's growing. The Envy Demon gloated about a massive force of demons.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Phaedas, god or no god. I'd feel better if you knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing.
Uh-oh. You can help. Introduce us.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately on the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, shit.
Well, we stand ready to move on both visitors.
On your order.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, his son is going to kill him.
I think I know who it is as well.
This is the Inquisition. Does the old ruin you think we'll be back here shortly?
If you shut your eyes and open your eyes, you'd see that the Duke is holding his eye on
I think these are Ferelden bones. Jeez. There's holes in the roof. I hate this. Ooh, body fly. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. I will see you guys next time. Please comment, like, share, and subscribe. And until next time, have fun. Bye.